I don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobi. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard.
Drive back the darkness!
Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
Evil's end is nigh. Never has mine strength been greater.
Better than a broken bottle.
Come forth, weary compatriots. Find strength in my light. There's a thunder in my loins.
The devil is always waiting. Shadows.
Take heed, wretches! This light will be your undoing!
First piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
Come forth, weary compatriots. Find strength in my light.
I'll swallow your soul!
Drive back the darkness!
Yeah.
pants.
Now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
Come forth, weary compatriot.
The final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. They are key to your success. Of the Necronomicon have been out. Steel yourself for battle.
Thank you.
Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Our world is a step closer to salvation. Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil deck. Be prepared to do battle.
Can you?
the Kandarian dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm. Now commence closing the breach, unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it.
Come on.
dare not assume you will manage to close the breach. But if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.